two, check, yeah. Yes, we are.
Welcome to the Inferno.
Thank you.
Well, we're obviously cursed with some serious technical problems in the first 15 minutes of this show tonight, but I know it's going to get all fixed up any second now, and things are going to roll right along, so just sit tight. Okay, we're really sorry about this technical difficulty, but let me tell you, if we get it fixed up straight now, the rest of the night's gonna be smoking. So just hang on for about 1 minute. Okay. All right, well, things seem to be working now. Thank you. All right, well, thank you for waiting around. Okay, in the spirit of not blowing the whole sound system out for the fifth time tonight, we're gonna do something that starts off kind of quiet and then builds into sheer mayhem, so hopefully we'll warm into the thing and it'll hold together for us. By the way, those last two songs that we just tried to do with no sound system are both new songs, and I don't know about you, but we're pretty excited about the way they're going. Maybe they're too new for the sound system. Here comes an old one. Chris, can you handle that, please? Everything working out there?
Boy, Down.
and plunge below the water line. Down, 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 between beams to the gloom. Slime. Down, 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 down. Bells, spit open in bell. Bells, spit open in bell. Bells, spit open in bell. To get away and hitchhike to the beach. I saw Satan on the beach trying to catch a ray. He wasn't quite the speed of light, and the squirming coil, it got away.
Yeah.
Bobby Cabin's musty grime appeared within my palm. I snatched it before to scrape it off with deadly icy calm.
Thank you.
the store room, bagging, tagging. Sell it to the butcher in the store room, bagging, tagging. Sell it to the butcher in the store room, bagging, tagging. Bagging, tagging. Sell it to the butcher in the store room, bagging, tagging. Sell it to the butcher in the store room, bagging, tagging. Sell it to the butcher in the store room, bagging, tagging. Thank you. Guys, we'll be right back. Please don't go away.
Susan! Thank you.
garden, dependent on whales. The sloping companion, I cast down the ash. Yacked on my tunic and dagged on my stag. Dipping through the forest where the curdling flees. To grow with them spindles, the mutant I seize. I capture the dread beast who falls to his knees. And cries to his cohorts to sleep in the trees.
Can't be bought. Thank you.
Run away, Jim.
to take me back. And through the bedroom door intrude a fretful frown and spoil the mood. Cause though I never really stand that tall, she'd tilt my frame, she'd watch me fall. This is the work of a beautiful virus, stranded for a moment on the ocean of fly and beat a racket as I die and view the ritual from within the silken tunnel that they spin. Cause through the bedroom door intrude a fretful frown and spoiled mood. Cause though I never really stand that tall, she'd build my frame, she'd watch me fall. This is the work of a beautiful virus, stranded for a
my name is no longer Henrietta.
The late Henrietta.
I am now the late Henrietta. I haven't decided on a new name yet. Could be Norbert.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like at this time to draw your attention to Cooter at the light board. Let's hear it.
Cooter on the light board, on the light board, Mr. Cooter. Attention way back in the back of the room by the doorway there, Eric the Viking. There he is, Eric the Viking. All right, enough of this foolishness. I'm way wasting time. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. We'll see you next time.